Hey everybody, welcome to the Puka Minute in Yani's Card Kingdom. So, my two Modern Masters 2017 boxes have finally arrived. They arrived today while I was actually out speaking with a client. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and open one of them today, and then later on tonight I'm going to go ahead and do the Chroma Prize Binder spins, and then I'm probably going to be doing the second box of Modern Masters tomorrow. So, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take my D20, I love my dice if you couldn't tell, and I'm going to roll it. If it's an even, it'll be this box. If it's an odd, it'll be this box. Alright, and it is a 17, so we're going to go with, do this box. I'm going to try to be really careful here. I actually do like keeping my boxes intact. I think it's the collector in me. Alright, make sure there's no hidden packs in there. Set the box to the side. And well, this pack stayed out on its own, so I guess that's going to be the first pack that we open. Let me go ahead and get some sleeves over here really quickly. I have a feeling I'm probably going to be needing some. Now I just gotta find where I put them all. Alrighty. So these will work. Alrighty, so we have our sleeves ready. And now, with no further ado, Modern Masters 2017. This is my first booster box to open. So, oh, before I open this, actually, let's do it like this. I did say I was going to give one pack to somebody on the channel. So, this pack right here, it'll be the second one we open, and this will go to a lucky subscriber. Alrighty. There aren't really any commons of worth. Some of those set those aside. That's not bad though. Our first uncommon is an Inquisition of Kozilek. A Compulsive Research. Woolly Thokdar. And a Marsh Flat. With a Foil Urban Evolution. Alright, I'm trying to sort some of these. Alright, and this pack right here is going to be for our lucky subscribers, so don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. You know, it's the easiest way, it's the only three conditions we have for winning any of our subscriber giveaways. And I promise we're just going to keep bringing more and more awesome things, so, you know, go ahead and subscribe, share this link with your friends, you know, comment on it, especially if you want to be entered into the drawing for the giveaway of this pack right here. And we're going to open it right now and see what it is. Alrighty, and the first uncommon is a Golgari Signet, a Bronzebeak Moa, and then Burial Rites, and the rare, it's a Misty Rainforest. Oh my god. With a Foil Scourge Devil, this is the one fetch I was actually hoping to pull for myself because I'm needing this for a deck. But as promised, this pack right here with the Misty on top will go to a lucky subscriber. Let me grab one of my penny sleeves over here. All Alright, so we've opened two packs so far out of this box. I'm going to go and set this right here. Both of them have contained fetches. So far, a Misty Rainforest and a Marsh Flats. And I did forget to go ahead and sleeve the Marsh Flats. And I'm going to go ahead and set it over here, along with the Inquisition, actually. I'll put any of the money cards over here. Oh. Well, trying not to hurt them. Those little boxes are probably not the best idea for wizards. I'm going to have to talk to them about that. Alright, pack number three. Can our luck hold out? What will happen? Alright, our first uncommon is a Triland. Crumbling Necropolis. Teleportal. Pyroclasm, it's a nice little card. And Seance. With a foil Terminus. That's actually really, really, really cool. I think that's going to end up being a pretty good card, so I'm going to go ahead and put my uncommons where they go. And actually, I'll probably bring these down here. It's my uncommon and my rare. Token goes right there. I am going to sleeve this Terminus. Even if it's not worth a lot, that card right there for me is worth a lot. Alright, and here we go. Sorry if I talk too much. I'm working on that. Alright, and it's another Crumbling Necropolis. A Vanish into Memory. Entombed Exarch. Our rare is a Ranger of Eos with a foil Teleportal. That pack could have been a little bit better. No spice so far. I'm still waiting for my Snappy, my Lily, or my Goyf. Alright, here we have a Demir Signet, an Agent of Masks, a Savage Lands, and a Damnation. There we go. That's our money card right there, with a foil Chandra's Outrage. I absolutely love this Damnation. Alrighty, here we go. You know, I haven't been checking these. I probably should. Soul Warden, that's one of the commons I'm looking for. It's not worth a ton, but I definitely want to keep in stock, you know, in case it goes back up a little bit. I do think Soul Warden will travel back up to its normal price of around at least a dollar a piece within the next 6 to 9 months. So I'm currently stocking all I can get. Foils, regulars. Thunderous Wrath is one I collect, so obviously that's amazing. Alright, we have a Sidraxis Spectre. Soul Manipulation, Goblin Assault, and our rare, an Arid Mesa. Alright, that is, with a foil Aether Toe, that is three fetches in this one box so far. I don't know if y'all are keeping track of where we are. Oh my god. I am going to be doing a prices on this video. Well, I'll be doing my best to do prices on this video. I may have to. I mean, it's looking like it's actually going to be a decent box. And I was worried. My brother opened his today, and it was the only thing of value was a Tarn, a Scaldering Tarn. Everything else, you know, was $6 or under. So it was kind of a killer for him. We have a Bronzebeak Moa, a Master Splicer, a Gruul War Chant, and an Obsidat Ghost Council with a foil Sensor Splicer. Alrighty. Here we go. Bristlebrand packs have been giving me some pretty good luck lately, so here's hoping. Well, it opened really easily, just the wrong way. Alright, we have a Carnage Gladiator, Orzhov Signet, an Arachnus Spinner, and our rare Pyromancer Ascension with a foily Dragon Fodder. Not amazing, but you know what? I'll never turn down a foil Dragon Fodder. I don't care if it's worth 2 cents. It's one of my cards. All right, we have a Wayfaring Temple, a Seaside Citadel, Unflinching Courage, and our rare Desecration Demon. Oh, I was hoping to be a foil Goyf, but it's not. It starts with a B. It's a foil Baloth Cage Trap. I don't feel the love now. All right. It's okay. We're going to get it. There we go. There's a Might of Old Crosa. Go ahead and put that down here to get sleeved. A Putrefy. You know what? This would go much easier if I did like this. A Baloth Cage Trap. And Entreat the Angels. It's not bad. It's our first mythic with a foil Attendant Knight. Could have been a little bit better, but I'm not going to complain. I do kind of like that card. Honestly, I like miracle cards. I love them. So that's pretty amazing for me. And we're going to go ahead and sleeve our Might of the Old Crosa. And we're going to keep cracking. Keep cracking, baby. Alright, we have a Teleportal. Another Might of Old Crosa. An Opportunity. And our rare, it's a Hellrider with a foil Ogre Jailbreaker. Ugh. Could have been better. All right. Here we go, Modern Masters 2017. Our next lucky pack. This is going to be our Lily. I can feel it. This is our Lily. We're going to go through the comments on this one just because it's our Lily. Well, there is a Spell Pierce. That's not too bad. Some of these commons I see actually going back up in price, so don't worry. You know, hold on to them. Urbis Protector. Oh my god. A Path to Exile. Set this one right down here with a Wall of Frost. And our rare... Drumroll, please. Linvala. It is a mythic. So I can't complain, and I love angels, with a foil Dregscape Zombie. It wasn't our Lily, but it was a mythic. Alrighty. And look at this, we got our first path. Alright, next pack. Let me see how many we have left. There's 5. So there's 10. We have 12 left, which means we've opened exactly half the box and already gotten a Misty Rainforest, a Marsh Flats. And down here we have a Arid Mesa, 2 Might of Old Crosas, 2 different mythics, both angel related, a Path to Exile, a Foil Terminus, and a Damnation. Can we keep the steam up? Rawr! Let's go. Oh, well, hold on. I don't know if y'all were watching my hands. I did not turn anything in this. All right. And I'm pretty sure that half of this pack is upside down. That is just too funny. Let's hope it brings us luck, huh? We have an Urban Evolution, Sprouting Thrinax, a Wing Splicer, and a rare, a Dampening Matrix. Ah, that brought down my mood a little bit. What's our rare, our foil? Mystical Teachings. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. It's just gonna get better. Has to get better, right? Alright, our first uncommon is Molten Rain. There's our Flicker Wisp. Soul Ransom. And our rare is a Blood Moon. Oh, yeah, that is so gorgeous. I actually really do like the art on this one. And a foil Abrupt Decay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Talk about a little bit of value. We hit a Blood Moon and a foil Abrupt Decay in the same pack. Oh, and we still have 10 packs to go. We are only 14 packs into this box. Let's see if we can keep this up. This is amazing. I am completely excited right now. All right, we have a Simic Signet, a Molten Rain, Arachnus Spinner, and our rare Extractor Demon. Could have been better. What's our foil? Oh, Deputy of Acquittals. Well, it's not bad. Could have been a lot better. But this box so far is amazing. I'm actually liking this. I don't know if we're going to get our full value back, but I'm really happy with the pulls. And I think we're getting close, actually. All right, and our first uncommon is Wall of Denial. Demir Signet, Abyssal Spectre, Call the Herd, and Wall of Frost. I'm trying to think about how to do this, guys. I am fixing to... Oh, no, it's saying I got 3 minutes left. So I've kind of got to hurry because my memory is actually getting full on this camera. So, we're going to speed go through these last packs. Upside down, yet again. Here we go. Golgari Signet. Mulroy. Vithian Stinger. Resto Angel. And a foil Savage Lands. Alright, what do we have in here? Vanish into Memory. Skurzdag Cultist. A Harmonize, love it, and a Verdant Catacombs. Ah, I thought we had a foil back there. I totally got trolled. That is all right. That is a fourth fetch land. Completely ridiculous, and we're still at 3 minutes. I'm trying to hurry, but make it to where you can see all the cards. All right, we have an Orzhov Signet. I don't want to show you the Serum Visions. We have a Serum Visions, a Corpse Connoisseur, and our rare Scavenging Ooze with a foil Slaughterhorn. I'm going to go ahead and put Scavenging Ooze in there right now. I'm going to have to separate it after the video. I'm trying not to run out of memory time here, and it just hit 2 minutes, so I've still got 5 packs to go. Wayfaring Temple. Tower Gargoyle, a Path to Exile, another one, and a Crater Hoof Behemoth. Alright, and a foil Burning Tree. I do like that, not great, but we do have another Mythic. It's probably not the Mythic I wanted. You know what, I'm just going to have to leave that path down there. I will sleeve those when we're done with the video, guys. If for some reason we do not get these packs completed today in this video because of this, I will make sure to include them on the very next video. Alright, let's start with the Serum Visions. Sprouting Thranix, a Wing Splicer, and our rare Falkenroth Aristocrat. with a foil Vampire Nighthawk. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's actually a really decent foil card. I love having it. See, this is what happens when I talk too much. Then we gotta speed through packs. You think I would learn my lesson? Rakdos Signet. Urbis Protector. Ah! Lingering Souls. And is that a Death Shadow? That is a Death Shadow and a Falconwrath Noble. So we have a Death Shadow. And only two packs left, 2 minutes to go. Are we going to make it? We are, I believe. We have Mystic Genesis, Rakdos Signet, Pyrewild Shaman, and our rare, Goblin Guide. We are hitting, and a Dinrova Horror foil. We are hitting a lot of amazing cards here. Can we get our fifth fetch land? Let's see. Alright, we have a Mist Meadow Witch, Sunhome Guildmage, a Vital Splicer in our rare, Wart the Raid Mother with a foil, Rewind. Alright, so that's not bad. I'll do a quick recap if I can. We did get Misty Rainforest, Spurgeon Catacombs, Marsh Flats, and Arid Mesa with Inquisition of Kozilek, a foil Abrupt Decay, several Path to Exiles, Death Shadow, Goblin Guide, Craterhoof Behemoth, Linvala, Mites Out the Wazoo, Entreat the Angels, and a Damnation with a foil Terminus. Alright folks, keep tuned for that next box. I promise it's going to be just as amazing. Alright, this is Yani with Yani's Card Kingdom. See you later.